A world champion water skier is in a critical but stable condition today after crashing out during a competition on Sydney's Hawkesbury River. Sarah Teelow was racing in what has been described as good conditions when she caught an edge and hit the water at 140 kilometres an hour. The 20-year-old suffered serious head and spinal injuries.